All right, good afternoon. Thanks for checking out your forecast right here at WPBF.com. I'm meteorologist Eric Burris. Today, a warm day across South Florida as expected, but it's not quite as warm as you think. Here's what I mean. Forecast high temperature, 85 degrees. We're about there this afternoon. Normal high this time of year is 80 degrees and record is 92. So we're running 5 degrees above average, but we're 7 degrees below the record set back on this date in 1954. Mornings, 68 degrees is where we started the day. 64 is the norm, so we're also a couple of degrees above average there as well. Looking at the satellite and radar composite, it's a nice and quiet pattern across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. Just a couple of showers and storms expected over the course of the day today. High pressure, our dominant weather influence, and what that's doing is it's helping to bring in moisture across our area. So the temperatures, they continue to climb. Today, mid-80s. Tomorrow, 86, 87 degrees by the time we get into Wednesday and Thursday. And then finally, relief by next weekend. Your seven-day forecast just coming up in a few seconds. 63 degrees in Stuart tonight, 60 degrees Port St. Lucie, about 68 degrees in West Palm Beach, 58 degrees Indiantown, and 59 degrees in Belgrade. On the area waterways for your Monday, seas not rough at all for Juneau Beach, Hutchinson Island, Fort Pierce, and Vero Beach. It's really looking nice for the boaters. Seas running about 1 to 2 feet inland waters at a nice and light chop. So here's how your full work week forecast shapes up. For your Monday, 86, mainly dry for your Tuesday, also 86 degrees. Wednesday and Thursday, it looks like a few passing showers into our forecast with highs at 87 degrees. Friday, you'll expect some showers and thunderstorms, and then by Saturday into Sunday, the sky's clear and the temperatures get back to where they should be with high temperatures in the lower range of the 80s. Have a great Sunday.